here I did in a gray, oops, sorry about that, a gray filament. You can see I've already glued it together. It comes in a couple of printings that you have to do and then assemble it with just some basic, tube style.